extracted us from Al-Qaeda in Afghanistan, which is stronger now than any time since 2001. It has fanned the flames of anti-American sentiment. It has been a recruiting tool for terrorists. It has cost us billions and billions of dollars. By the time this is over, it will cost us close to $2 trillion, maybe more. Money that could have revamped our entire homeland security, that could have revamped our infrastructure, strengthened our economy, all of which would have made us safer. It's cost us thousands of lives, and thousands more have been grievously wounded. This has been an unwise war, which is why I opposed this war in 2002, and that's why I will end this war in 2009 and bring our troops home. It is time to end the war. End the war. I want to end the mindset that got us into war. You know, I am tired of this politics of fear that has dominated for so long. A politics that uses 9/11 as a way to scare up votes instead of a way to bring the country together to make us safer. We have very real enemies out there. But I've said, and I said this early in the campaign, I would not just meet with our friends, I would meet with our enemies. That I wouldn't just meet with leaders I liked, but I would meet with leaders that I didn't like. Like the leaders of Iran and you know, some people in Washington said, oh, you can't do that, that would be irresponsible. And I said, watch me, I will do this. Because I remember what John F. Kennedy once said. He said, we can never negotiate out of fear. But we should never fear to negotiate. Strong countries and strong presidents talk to their adversaries and tell them where America stands and try to resolve differences without resort to war. And that's what I will do as President of the United States.